My BBT is up and down after ovulation. I cannot help but wonder what is wrong.
It normally does go up after ovulation.
It is going up and back down.
It normally goes up a third to two-thirds of a degree after ovulation. It typically goes down around the time your period starts.
Unless you're pregnant.
And unless you're too active when you take your basal body temperature. So the reading spikes up that day.
I know it spikes if you get up and run around to get the thermometer.
The basal body temperature can spike too, if you had restless sleep.
I'd have to ask my husband if my tossing and turning kept him up.
And you could see the BBT readings go up and stay up if you started sleeping under an electric blanket. Ditto if you're sleeping in longer under thick blankets.
I'm not using an electric blanket.
It will go up if you have a fever.
If I was sick, I would not bother tracking my basal temperature.
Thyroid problems can make you tired and have a lowered basal body temperature too.
Thyroid problems would not make it fluctuate a lot.
You'll get variation if you check the body temperature different ways. Speaking of which, rectal is the most accurate method.
I do not even want to stick a thermometer up a baby's butt, much less my own.
You'll get variation in the readings if you take them the same way but at different times. Pick on early morning time and check it the same way every time.
What if that does not eliminate the variation?
Make sure you are using a basal body temperature thermometer that can pick up the tenth of a degree BBT charts are supposed to track. Instead of plus or minus half a degree, some thermometers do.
It is a basal thermometer.
Some women do not have a basal body temperature spike, or it is only a tenth of a degree, something that you hardly even notice.
I do typically see a spike around ovulation but see other peaks too. What else could explain the variations?
Staying up too late to party and enjoying too much alcohol.
Then I won't get accurate readings on the nights I'm most likely to get pregnant.
If you had consistent readings that suddenly shifted and stayed shifted, the solution is probably getting a new basal thermometer.
Or using a different method to track my fertility.
That's why they sell ovulation tests in six packs and teach cervical mucus readings.
I'd rather do the BBT checks rectally.